Hey guys, we're playing some Mario 64 ROM hacks. This one's made by Kaze, which is a pretty famous Mario 64 guy. I figured out some of the... I should turn this down a little bit more. So I guess I'd start a file on this at some point in my life. Maybe I played it some other year. Where it is. Wow. Welcome to the castle, Mario. I'm happy that you followed Peach's invitation. She is waiting inside the castle. By the way, I'm Professor Egad's newest invention, a hologram. Oh, I thought it was like a ghost. You know, the spirit of the holiday, I suppose. So these are all, Mario 64 Christmas hacks. I think it's snowing, it's raining. Stars, it is lagging to absolute shit. Oh, the castle looks different too. It's pretty impressive. Ow. I don't know when this one was made. Some of these are pretty old. The ones I was downloading. You've got like five. This is the castle from Mario, Paper Mario, so that's cool. It's also the music from Paper Mario. Is that Freezy's EP? It is. Inside the Christmas tree. Is this Freezy's Peak from Banjo-Kazooie? Wait, what? Ow. Oh god, that's a terrible looking life system. Ow. Yeah, I thought I'd slide down there, coincidentally. There we go. That's what I want. Okay. Those enemies from Sonic Adventure 2. Okay. Camera's being kinda not what I want it to do. Can I not kill those things? Okay, cannot kill them. Lesson learned. Camera's not really behaving right now. I think I'd just keep it on Mario camera. Yeah, that's probably better. Okay. This is impressive. It's FreeCC Peak, literally ported to Mario 64. I always like when people do that, when they just take, you know, existing levels and kind of put them in Mario 64 somehow. It's something that's not just as simple as copy and pasting assets. It is not easy to do. Oh, hey. Charlotte's race. Where am I racing to? Oh, well. Yeah, this is like, don't you do this in... I don't even know. I'm not even fucking gonna bother with this. I think you do this in Banjo-Kazooie with, like, another kind of person. I think I had to stay within the rings, and I already kind of screwed that up. I'm just gonna explore a little bit. God. Music. Is that Yoshi? Hey, okay. Hello. What happened to my model? What? That is weird. It's weird how you just kind of go right onto the Yoshi. That is weird. Can I do anything? I could jump off of him. Oh boy. What is that enemy? Oops. Oh my god, I'm trying so hard. That controls are a little weird, just because I'm using the Pro Controller for the Switch. Wow. And it's not the perfect controller for PC. It's had some analog stick issues. It's the perfect controller for the Switch, though. Can't trust that enough. What's going on? Is my health going down? That is terrible. Ooh, ow. I didn't realize I had one health. Alright, well, that was cool, I guess. Let's see if there's any other worlds. I love the Paper Mario place. I love the Christmas parts of Paper... Oh, Christmas parts, but the snow parts of Paper Mario. You know, I have a file in Paper Mario. I have so much shit I want to do for Christmas time. Welcome to this furious level. You have 115 seconds to kill all enemies. If you can kill them all before the time, you'll die. Oh no! 115 enemies. Oh, 15. I thought it said 115 enemies. I was like, wait. Get up, Mario. You got time to slack around, boy. I like the music. I thought I legitimately just because I'm using the Pro Controller. I just literally just tried to do like a Mario Odyssey dive, which is like, you know, midair pressing the button or whatever. Oh god. Now the hit detection of Mario, I'm glad this isn't a beat 'em up, I'll say that much. Mario 64 does not have the best combat in the world. Oh god. This is decently impressive for a for a Mario 64 hack. It's not easy to do a lot of stuff like this. Ow. Having custom, basically custom anything, like custom anything with custom physics and custom controls, yeah, it's not easy. Like that Yoshi, as stupid as it was, that's impressive. Also, I have no idea what's going on. I'm not gonna really go in depth with all these levels. Excuse me. I'm sure this is all there really is to it, these two levels and maybe a final level or something. As much as I would love to see the final level, it's the kind of stuff I don't want to do. We got more games to play, so let's try another one. Okay. Alright, well, so far, so literally the same. Okay, there we go. What's the song from? Wait. Oh, it's from Donkey Country. I was like, why am I blanking on this song? Alright, it's just like a different snow level. Some custom trees. This is custom dialogue. Hello, penguin. Oh, come on, don't fuck me like this. Okay. My eight little kids out swimming in the pond. Aren't they adorable? You're really loud for calling your kids adorable. Yeah, they're pretty adorable. Is that all you need to tell me? Merry Christmas, Mario. Welcome to our Christmas house. We have a pond, a cabin, two trees, and a snowman. We brought you here to help us out. Our three stars have been stolen, and we need it's returning. Mario, can you help retrieve them back? Good luck. There's a pipe inside that leads to the world where two stars were taken to. The others are missing. Okay. Well. Nice tree. Like how he had to list everything he had. He was like, we have a tree, we got snowman, we got a pond. Ooh. That's a weird. Okay, so we got Peach painting. Mario. Luigi. So all these sprites are from Mario and Luigi. Except that Peach is like the official art from Mario and Luigi. Oh, so is this the world? Sorry, I'm like struggling with the controls. Still have weird controls. Okay. Let's see. Are these levels? No, they're just paintings. Excuse me. What's up? Fire is so warm. Come stand with me, Mario. It's pretty warm. You lied to me! It's some Mario 64 humor for you. Okay, what's up? Probably the hardest thing Mario 64 is talking to NPCs. Welcome to the other small category. Feel free to explore around whenever you exit the course through Posman. Is this a level? Oh. Oh, what? So weird. The Donkey Kong Country music is so funny. I'm so confused. Okay. So I was told this is where the stars are. Maybe it's through this door. Alright. Alright, so there's a pipe in the house. Merry Christmas, Mario. Welcome to our Christmas. Okay, I already said that. Yeah, you already said that. Oh, good. Trying to change the camera to the one I like. Okay. Oh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Whoa! Oh, God! Okay. Oh, Jesus. Fun fact, Mario 64's sliding physics, while very fun, are agonizing sometimes, so this will be fun. Alright. So I'm guessing each way is kind of a different challenge. I guess I'll try this one first. So I can push this. Yeah. Ouch. Okay, this one I don't mind. I actually, the other one was a little glitchy. I like this one though. This one's simple. I do kind of want to get at least one star. I think I can get that one that's over there. This one. This one's pretty easy. It's just a matter of pushing this thing at the right angle. I think it'd be right about here. I don't know. Way farther. This kind of sucks if you fuck up like I did and I pushed it all the way down. Oh god. Alright, let's see. So if I do this correctly, this will be actually pretty badass. Wait, what? Oh, what's... Wait, what? Did I mistime that? Or was that, like... That looked cool, right? I was, like, that was pretty cool, right? What'd I do wrong? I did nothing wrong. Yeah, I did nothing wrong. I'm a magic saint. Oh, Jez, that was my tummy wummy. Eating all those cookie wookies. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, hold on. There we go. Oh. God, okay, that is a platforming challenge right there. Wait, what? I don't lose lives, that's good. Okay, wait, I could do this. This is easy. This is not easy, but this is doable for little old Richie, Mario 64 expert Richie here. Let's go. I hate this. Please, 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 please. I just want to fucking die. Okay. I do really kind of wish I had an analog stick right now. Probably would have a little bit less trouble. Wait, what? Come on! Alright. Go for it. Okay. That was stressful. Oh, are you kidding me? Fuck. Oh, it's slippery too? God, they're cruel. Yes! Oh my god, that felt good. Are you kidding me? Okay, well, wait a minute. I gotta figure this one out. Okay, enough of that. That's actually a decent angle. I can work with that. Oh. Whew. This is stressful. I love it. Oh, it's the kind of Mario 64 hacks I fucking forgot how much fun they were. This probably isn't that hard to, like, pros out there, but man, it's like the edge of your seat for these platforming challenges. It's one of the reasons why I like Mario 64. It doesn't control perfectly, but you still have a lot of control of the game, so like learning to master them is really satisfying. Alright, well that was my one for this hack. I'm not gonna really bother too much with the others. Alright, let's try another one of these. Alright, this one's called Super Mario 64 Christmas Land. Ooh, that's terrifying music for that. Oh, that's not me. Do I select the one with 125 stars? Do I select a new file? I'm gonna select the 120 star one. Okay, the music, it needs to stop. I'll be honest. What does that sign say? It's from Mario's Paper Mario. This warp pipe leads to the Christmas land. Merry Christmas, enjoy. Thank you. So many good vibes with these hacks. Alright, well these are all done, but I might as well do them anyway. The Big Gift Climb, Star to the Christmas Tree, A Jolly Hunt for 8 Red Coins, Sweet... Let's do the first one. Okay, I really like this one a lot. This one's very vintage feeling. So vintage, right? Get up, Mario. Oh. Yeah, classic, man.
It's me, Mario.
Very aware of who it is. Okay, well, that was weird. I'm... Okay. Don't go in that corner, or you'll get killed. Or you'll get soft-locked, as they call it. Alright, let's do this.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Did it freeze? It froze. I guess that one's just not meant to be. Okay, let's do this one. Yeah, I know. I know. This one is called... Christmas Carnival. Different music. Oh, oh, this music. Oh my. This is a weird version of the song, but man, I love this song. It's from Paper Mario as well. Oh, I should have read that sign. Damn it. This is interesting. So this was called Christmas Carnival. It's playing Sonic music, which is cool. Oops. Climb this? No? What's up, buddy? Can I talk to you? You just here? Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Weird music to choose. Weird, 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 weird. I'm a little confused on what this has to do with Christmas. Hi, bomb friend. Ooh, oh, it's like a roller coaster? Oh, god damn it. Ouch. That was probably the only shot I had at that. Yeah. I'm sure it's just gonna come to a point where I have to, like, have the shell or whatever. That's usually what happens. Yeah. Actually, this isn't that steep. Haha. I just forgot you can kill them. Ouch. I did? I am dead. I wanna read the sign, actually. God, this music. Christmas Carnival Special. This mini hack is a small gift to anyone who loves Mario 64 hacking like I do, and for potentially waiting for the release of Star Road, which is yet to come. Oh, this is the guy who made Star Road? That's so cool! God, I feel like... that's awesome! Okay, so this is like a little... So I don't know if this is Christmas themed, but it's like a gift, kind of, like a little Christmas gift. That's adorable. That's adorable. That's adorable. I love that so much, this community. Man, it's not as striving as it used to be, just because, you know, there are bigger, better games to work on, but man, the Mario 64 community was, like, wonderful in its heyday. I used to play this stuff all the time. I couldn't believe it. Like, I remember when, like, I remember it was crazy to hear that Star Road came out, because I remember for so long that was in development. I remember playing the demo for it and stuff, and I was, like, just completely blown away that someone could, like, hack Mario 64 this way. It's probably, like, you know, not super impressive, but, like, for, like, you know, probably, like, a 14-year-old who loved Mario 64 to death, this was, like, amazing. Like, oh my god. There's not much going on in this one, but I like, this just expresses my love for this community a lot. At least I used to. I remember I messed with, like, the programs to try to make hacks, and it was beyond my comprehension at the time, but I was, like, so interested in doing it. It was such a cool... I love it. This is adorable. So it's just, like, a little, this little thing. Okay, there's not much here, but that's okay. I think this is just kind of for fun, just for kind of shits and giggles. I could potentially get all the red coins. I guess I'll sell some over here. Imagine how much, like, I genuinely love Mario 64. Like, it's not one of the, like, I don't even, a lot of people like to, a lot of online video game personality like to talk about, like, how it's aged poorly or something. I could not disagree more. I love this game, and I feel like it's aged like fine wine, actually, which is probably hilarious to some people. Some people are probably watching, like, hearing that and being like, are you kidding me? Like, Mario 64 of all games? But I think it's really cool, and, like, I have a bigger appreciation for its controls, I think, because it seriously does feel weirdly natural to, like, control Mario in this game. For a game that was, like, the first 3D Mario game, and one of the first fully 3D games ever, pretty impressive. And this act's kind of cute. I like the idea of it.
It's me, Mario.
Not much different yet.
Hello.
What's with the 124 star thing going on? I'm gonna do a new game. Wait, what? Well, so far this one is very Christmassy. Peach. If you haven't noticed, I have the anti-aliasing off on, Oh, hey! I was like, I was literally waiting for something Christmas-oriented. That's cute, that's a cute effort. Oh yeah, this is so Christmas, especially the bubblegum road. That's what's Christmas without the bubblegum road, am I right? I have the anti-aliasing off on the game. Oh god, what's with the purple hair? Ciao, you've reached Princess Peach's castle via the warp pipe. Yeah, okay, is this just Mario 64 but with Christmas skins? Might as well explore us a little bit. Yep. So I'm that pro-strat version of myself that can skip that shit. I haven't gotten that far. Yep, no one's home. Rahaha. Alright, well, naturally, let's get one quick star and then go to the snow level. Actually, I thought three was, I guess three is a snow level. Never mind. Hey! It's a snow level, never mind. Oh, man. Is this the right music? I don't know, guys, I think you picked the wrong music. What the hell? Those teeth! What is this music? Why would you choose the final boss music? This is the hardest level in the game, man. I don't blame him. Oops, I'm an idiot. God, those balls. They look so weird when they're not just, like, solid black. This is the weirdest shit in the world. Is this it? Is this all this does? It's just change the textures? It was called, like, Feliz Navidad, something something or another. I was assuming it's gonna be in Spanish. Ow. So I'm guessing this is the hack. Hey, you look Christmassy, don't you? Ow, fuck. Ow, is this guy even hurt you? Can he even, like, actually... Well, he can throw you off the edge, I guess. Which would probably hurt you. Cool first boss. Yeah, do your worst, buddy. Whoa, 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 whoa! I think this is the same as that game. God, the music, I need... At least that music's the same. Okay, wait, it's like randomizing the music. Well, that's interesting to say the least. I'm not too interested in this one. It's a fun idea, I guess. Making all the things all Christmassy. And did Christmas Land work? Yeah, it did. Yeah, well, that's the Mario 64 hacks. Not super exciting. There's some cool ones in there. There's probably more out there. I just didn't really bother. So that was my Christmas videos for this year. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you have a great Christmas. I'm gonna try to make more content soon, hopefully. I don't know. It's tough. It's tough to justify spending the time to. Hopefully, I can in the future soon. I would love to make more content. I'm not doing that right now. But we'll see. Thank you guys for watching. Again, Merry Christmas. I'll talk to you guys later.